today I'm going to show you the absolute easiest and fastest way to make the box ready for your horse. Of course, I have prepared it a little bit. So I use warm pellets. I take a knife, take some water. Wait for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, I can do something else. So now it's been 5 minutes, and as you can see, it's very swollen at the moment, and this is exactly the way we like it. I say, Hallelujah!